These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from
hey,
the rebels.
Come on.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position.
Mark
I got it.
Captain.
Moving to position. Target acquired. Target acquired. Say the word. Enemy down.
There's a weapons case over here. This'll go nice with my boots.
What the hornet's nest?
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Done here. Rebels can send a team in later to pick up their supplies. What do you know? This should lead us straight to an SB antenna.
Fire.
I copy. All right, breathe easy.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Clear on my side.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco.
Engage target. The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Only one way you're walking away from this alive.
Hold on, before that thing blows.
Fucking hell!
It's gonna blow. Shit, take cover! Hit the dirt, now cover.
Cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel del Pueblo.
Hostiles inside the HQ building. Hostiles near the HQ building.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Fuck took you so long. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Awesome, I can put this to use.
Get down.
It's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
see a second target. I gotta
see
target. I'm
moving to a good sight line. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
I got target marked.
Target marked. I don't have a shot. Eyes on the target. Ready to engage. Lost visual on the target. Got it. Down. They're gonna see.
Hey, sniper on the roof. Journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo. She's caused enough trouble.
Only one way you're walking away from this alive.
Relax, Wade. I'll talk.
Guess who has the details on the supply helicopter just aching to be stolen?
Yo, we got hostiles.
I got a 20 of a commendation
okay,
that the cartel is awarding a Sicario who killed a bunch of rebels.
Enjoy
Hang on, I'll drive.
Knocking back birras and throwing rocks at rebel prisoners in their cages. San Mateo, land of peace and tranquility. Keep your radio tuned into NBC Radio for your chance to win.
They'll just put up a wall and turn the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Spotting another tango. Tango
number three. Wait, one. Let me get
I got eyes on a sniper.
I've got the target. Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed. There's a Sicario over here.
I don't see him.
By the camp entrance. Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Got another tango.
Thank you. Get away from there! Zeroed.
Gotta be the warden's up. Hold up.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Copter, get down.
Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data. Hold on. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to bump. Wait. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully this up hold up.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo for several months. Track her down and find out what she knows.
Copy.
Hold on.
Chopper, down, down.
Download weight. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use.
Nothing's in your ear. We're just taking a break in our all corrido all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet sensation, La Plaga, now has a new website. You can find his personal blog and all the video content you can handle. Those of you who log on to his old website will be
I'll fly.
I'm good. Crank it.
Coming up on the journalist's last known location. Let's track her down and find out what she knows about the missing people.
We gotta figure the cartel's around, looking for her too.
Buen día, camarada.
Bien, compas. Será pues.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. You need to get to Vera. Whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Andenle, hermanos.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Shot back. Now engage.
Journalist?
Me llamo Lupe Vera, but I don't know if I'll stay with journalism after this shit.
We're working with Pat Katari. We need any info you got on the people who are disappearing.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on Los Desaparecidos is there.
Then let's go get it.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Good. Show us that intel on the people disappearing in San Mateo. We need to put a stop to it.
It's not hard to guess that los desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes in some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like a fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel gets rid of the bodies.
Boludo, vos eres un boludo, huevón. Esa mujer te va a arruinar.
Hola.
What about my story? There are dozens of families, hundreds, who need answers to what happened to their loved ones.
When we get answers, you'll be the one to spread the word. Adios, and gracias.